This is a motion sensing interactive baby pterodactyl from Imaginext. He's going up for sale, and this is just a quick demonstration video to show some of how he works. First, let's go ahead and see. The switch has three positions: on, off, and another on position, which is marked X. I'm not sure which one's the normal mode, but anyway, we'll go with X here. He has a button here on his tail. And motion sensor there. That's pretty much it. Yes, it is.